guys. Today I will be putting up the camera. And so today we will be playing Raft. A new Raft. It's called Raft Ultimate. It has a little more stuff than the other Raft. But it was great, but I've already made a lot of progress. And one time I almost did die because of dehydration. And I kept on tapping the water, tapping it off. But I had grinding and not drinking the water. And I figured out that, it's because but anyways, my truck progress has been really far. That's why I think I made it here instead of a pass. Because the spear does more damage, and I'm gonna want the spear instead of a pass. And so, now, I'll get it. This game's done. It knows when a fish is gonna come into a fish trap. Man, this is me. I like the shark is gonna come kill me. And that's also going to make it a little faster for me to go over there. It's almost like I planned that coming there. Next time I just catch that and come in now. He attacks my raft and doesn't intend to eat it. If I was a shark, yeah, you know you want to do this? Maybe I want some hint. Well, you can't eat the sharks and these rafts, so I'm just like, ooh. He knows if he does. Palms of leaves, something like that.
Ooh, I wonder if we can get this. What? Leave us alone. What the? Guys, the screen is not changing. Ah, shit. Oh, that's cool. That's another thing I like about this. How is it coming? And please also hit that subscribe button and also put a like down in below. And thanks for watching. It really has helped a lot. And so I'm gonna Get this barrier! That's one of the things about this barrier. You see, it makes me look like when this guy gets big enough, I'm gonna chop him down. They're going down! You got a bright future for your bright. You go a lot faster than me. I can tell there's a bright. The smartest thing to put something right there. So let's get back what we are. Now we need to kick this back then. Yep, I'm gonna choke this. Alright, then we go back. Are you sure you're gonna break this? Oh man, that's a fish I haven't cooked. Okay. It took me like a day or so to get this. Now you guys can probably hear me a lot, very loudly. Okay, because I have a loud voice, so you guys probably also heard me over the camera too. But if you guys would like me to make a second video of this game, then please tell me, because I guess I just do whatever you guys want me to do, as long as it doesn't involve baby dolls. Because, it's just something that has to do with my sister. And baby dolls. And their hatred-looking faces. Oh, alright, let's see how popcorn I can be. 3, 2, 1, popcorn. He's coming. Shut up. But anyways, that's not talking to you guys. But anyways, I am going to, that's the end of the video. Guys, bye.